So I know it's kind of hard to see on camera, but there's a cedar tree right out here that we have to take down. And it's extremely tall, pretty large at the base, and it has three tops to it. And it's also right next to a house and backwind on the house. So this is going to be a little bit of a stressful one to get down for us. But again, I'm trying to climb up there, put a line maybe in the top half there, two lines, and then have excavator down here pulling back on the stems to try and lay the whole tree right in here. This is our best shot with it, so we can get it trimmed out and cut into logs. I'm gonna go up to the house, show you guys what it looks like, and kind of explain why we're doing it the way we're gonna do it, as far as pulling it over with ropes and not just putting cuts and wedges in it. All right, we'll get up to the house. So here's the house, here's the tree, just kind of a hand for a comparison on the size of this thing. It's pretty big. We're not far from the house at all, and all the foliage, I can see all of it, but some of the foliage is over the house and it's backing on the house. So the problem we have with the tree is there's a cavity right here. There's also multiple stems growing from this one trunk here, and there's seams running down it. You can see here that there's two big tops coming out there. So putting cuts in these, a face and a back cut, could be problematic in that the tree could actually want to split out on you, and the stems go separate directions. Very unpredictable is what I'm getting at. So the best thing you can do is put lines in these and pull them over. Now if the lean of this tree would have been into the neighbor's property next door that we're going to use to fall this thing, I wouldn't have to put any sort of lines in it. I would just put a face and back cut on both these stems and drop it right into this property here. But we can't do that just because of that back wing. Film from the side for you guys what it looks like. This tree is probably 150 feet tall, I would say. All right, we're gonna get started. I gotta climb all the way to the top of this thing and get a line set. Thank you. accidentally bumped my camera when we took the big triple top out of this thing. And so unfortunately I didn't film a whole lot of that. But we're gonna put on this big rigging line around this whole section here. And we're gonna make our cuts in the ground and pull the whole thing over. That'll be it.
Angry with me, thine anger is turned away, and thou comfortedst me. Behold, God is my salvation. I will trust and not be afraid. For the Lord Jehovah is my strength and my song. He also has become my salvation.